Broken Arrow starts its season on the road in another state. The Tigers taking on Bentonville in Arkansas. Alan Scarborough caps off a 90-yard drive for Broken Arrow to put BA on top 7-0 in the first quarter. Second quarter, this time it's Kybre Harris with the short touchdown run. Broken Arrow up 17-6. But Bentonville comes roaring back. C.J. Brown wide open. That goes for a 56-yard touchdown to put Bentonville on top 21-17. Broken Arrow loses 56-46.